Hello everybody, welcome to episode number 2 of 60 Second Scent, where I give you guys my scent of the day and tell you a little bit about it real quick. So fall is just around the corner and we're kind of like in this awkward phase right now. It's kind of hot, it's kind of cold, I don't know what to do, but the scent that does it for me is Pulp by Byredo. It's perfect for this time of year. It gets 4 stars on Lucky Scent, 3.8 on Fragrantica, and 3.6 on Base Notes. So much has been said about the scent, and like the title says, yes, it's rotten greatness. The hype is real. But I'm serious. It's got fig, it's got apple, it's got blackcurrant. It's just a melange of fruits in a basket with the sun. It's oh my god. Compliments, check. Long lasting, check. All seasons, check, 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 check. If you can't tell already, I'm so hyped on the scent, and so should you. Leave a comment right now and tell me if you love Pulp as much as I do. If you like this video, please do 3 things. Leave me a like, leave me a comment down below, and subscribe and hit that bell. I'm releasing so much content coming soon. Until next time, love you. Peace out.